Breakfast is calling me. This for a roll, it's like being on TT, only like 140 mile an hour slower. Yeah, you could be on the mountain.
Lovely people, lovely place, lovely weather.
Slow lambs on the road. I'll be honest, I've never seen a fast one. Where does road go? Fucking Jan's built in sat there, fails again. Like a scene from a western, with horse riding on that dusty trail.
I'm here! I'm out of here!
Got a fly in my eye, it's probably just been eating a cow turd.
Why do you want to stop and have a look at that?
Do you want a spoonful? Well, hopefully I'm going to find rough flame. Horses.
Oh shit!
This is my least favourite lane, I think. And Steve's. Jan loves it. No lie. It's just horrible to ride. For some reason. Don't feel nice. I don't like it. Steve's in hot pursuit. Little Jan's having none on it. She's going to power up this hill. Oh, Steve's having a wobble. Jan looks comfortable sat down and all. You little midget.
Whoa!
I got my boat up to keep foot leg. Thought they'd go straight back off. Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you a Fernley Reservoir. Fat lad.
Mr. Rusty had written a letter to the local council, protesting about road condition.
Well, that's different. Cat and fiddle from this side of the valley. Hey diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon. Many bikes on it today. Oh, a lot of hard work.